name is Ralf Tooten. I'm living in Bangkok for over 10 years now. And let me explain about my exhibition concept for R.C.A. in Ratchaburi. R.C.A. exhibition is actually a continuity of a series what I began in 2006 already, called AWC, Asian Worker Cover, where I was for around 2 years on a construction site and make portraits of construction workers, because I was really, really fascinated about the shape and color and creativity, the worker, how they combine the simple clothes like t-shirts, hats and scarves to a kind of street fashion. And around 1 year ago, Ratchaburi contacted me and asked me about if I'd like to have an exhibition with this gallery in Ratchaburi, DKunst. And so we both had a brainstorming and was fascinated by the idea to make a completely new presentation of this kind of work and try to display the whole artwork in the space of the city. It means like Ratchaburi as a city, as an exhibition space. So, and then we agree on this plan, and I start to make new portrait series about around a couple of hundred workers only in Ratchaburi. The result of this work you see from 1st May on in Ratchaburi.